had no comment about its operations on a remote island today. With eyewitness reports of a seemingly senseless gun battle taking place there, the hard questions are unlikely to go away. Stay with Sky 5.
Let's try going out. Thank you.